using this fan. I never used it. I got this fan feeling in. I'll come to this place and I would have light. No, I was just lying to myself. Hi! Thanks for coming! You see the people that are helping me. Say hi.
Hi.
Bro, just wait.
Let's go.
Okay, this place is almost empty. And I've not had time to like talk to you guys because everything is going on. I'm moving out. Oh, okay. There's something I've always wanted to do. Like this place. This particular place I've seen, it's not nice. It's not exactly nice. It doesn't have light, it doesn't have running water. It's just suffering as a house. The only good thing about this place is the space. That's the only good thing about this place, but every other thing is wrong. I'm not even doing much. Like, my friends are helping me carry most of it. And I'm panting more than them, like. I just need to take my curtains down. And pack my pots properly so that we won't be carrying it to be like very easy for us to carry. That's all. Oh, that's like cool. Okay, I'll see you guys later. This is all I'm carrying. Gracias. It smells jiggy. Thank you so much. I don't know how I've done that for myself. Yes. Yes. I look like shit. Should we go say hi?
Hi.
I've successfully moved everything. Oh my god. I'm in a new house. Ah! Should we go looking at me weirdly? No. Okay, everything is still like really scattered. What am I saying? Why am I repeating scattered? Well, I don't know. But and God, the last place I'll stay, my purple room. Guy, the best thing to paint your room is white, so I can put any stupid color you want to put for any other thing.
No,
for
you can fit any other color, shall there's no white, maybe neutral, very neutral.
Yes, yeah, a like neutral beige, color.
All this sweet,
nude
sweet color.
Just a very light color that will like match everything. The last place that I was at was like very horrible. Like, it had so many problems and I was so done of that place. That's what my brother said.
I was done of the place.
It's
not for me. If I not move today,
I didn't want to just
relax
today, like
she don't want to go
because
from
there are some things and some things here are not like complete. Like, I wanted the carpenter to come and put shelf and net before I move in. Mosquito will not bite me this night. I also wanted the carpenter to put shelf and net before I move in.
Yeah.
But well, be like say she don't like to stay in trenches, so we decided to move. Okay, I'm just going to try to arrange this place and keep things right. Space. Hey guys, it's been a while. Yeah, just this properly. It's been a while. This is like the fourth day since I moved into this place, and well, I don't know if you guys are hearing that, but it's quite noisy here because it's mostly teenagers and young adults that are living here, and they don't just know how to keep their voices down. Anyways. I don't know, I'm getting used to this place slowly. It's very different from where I was staying before. Where I was staying before had so many problems. I think I've said it before, the day I moved in, it was rat infested. Like,
My room didn't have rats too, but they usually visited in the night. Like, they used to come for their daily inter-house sports in the night. Yes. And the place wasn't tiled. Like, I mean, this is 2023. I sound very materialistic right now, but it wasn't tiled. And I know what I want, and that's not what I wanted. But when I moved in late. Like, I found a house here late. Like, when everybody had finished found it. And the houses were scarce. So that was like the only house that was free. I found this house a week when, as in after school had started. And that was also the week I moved in. So I was like, man, I can take anything right now as far as it means I'll start school. So that was actually why I went to that place. If not, that is not my taste. But I actually miss that. I won't exactly miss it. I'll just miss the size. It's way bigger than this one by far. Like, the space there is like nice, and you would hardly find a room in this place that has such a space. The space is really nice. And I will also miss my purple walls. You can see I have white walls now. Why? I love these walls. I really love them. But I would miss my purple walls. Just a little bit. What? Can you imagine? I don't know if people are hearing this, but can you imagine? Though I'm not making a video. Like, I'm not telling you to shut up. Anyways, this place is kind of weird to me because it's filled with my course mates and people that are my age mates, and I've never lived in a place that is filled with just my age mates. I was never bothered. I've always been going from home, and then when I moved to this place, not this particular place, my old place, that place was filled with older people. It was more like a family something. Yeah, mostly families lived there, so it was like, okay, I'm still living with the older generation, you get. So now this is the first time I'm actually living in a place that is like filled with my age mates. I don't really want to talk too much in this video, but I'm not going to be doing a room tour yet because my room is not exactly arranged yet. I mean, if you look there, you'd see that my painting from the other room is just facing the wall. Just facing the wall. I haven't put it up yet. And my mirror is like here. Can you see that? It usually stays on the floor. So when I was styling my hair, when I was making my hair, I put it up here. But I haven't put things together. I need to buy curtains because I'm not using my wood curtain for my windows. And to make the room look way smaller than it already is. This room is like pretty tiny compared to where I was staying before, but it's very okay for one person. And then the kitchen is like very, very tiny too. Like, what the fuck? But then the bedroom has this space. Like, I'm like, oh, why did you make the kitchen that needs more space tiny and then the bedroom that large? Either way, I like it. I love this place. I really love this place. And I'll probably do a room tour if I end up making this room the way I want. If I end up decorating it the way I want, I just need to buy a few stuff. It will be until I go to the bank. I don't know why I'm stammering, man. I don't even know. Are you guys making me shy? How dare you make me shy? Anyways, I just decided to do this little intro outro ish for my moving in vlog because I guess I never made a proper talking video, I guess. But I actually wanted to make a different video today, and I'm still going to make it just after this one, so you guys should like anticipate. The video I'm making today is the apps you need if you're starting a channel in 2022. And yeah, so if you're somebody, if you're watching this video right now and you are somebody that needs apps for a YouTube channel, you want to start your YouTube channel in the middle of the year, or you want to start your YouTube channel next year, or whenever you want to start your YouTube channel, bro, then you should check that video out because I guess it'll be the next video after this one. I hope you enjoyed this video. If I do a room tour, you guys will see the whole room. But if I don't, well, you guys will see only what I want you to see. Hit the like button, hit the post notification bell, and comment something nice. You know? Okay. With this, I've come to the end of my morning information. It's actually afternoon right now, so don't mind me. Bye. See you guys later.